What's up, everybody? Welcome to another Let's Play here on YouTube.com/KindaFunnyGames. I'm Greg, and this is a very special guest, Christine Steimer from SteimerSays.com.
Hello.
How are you, Christine?
Oh, I like Kevin's clapping.
Kevin's good. Give me a pound.
So Porty didn't clap for me, though.
Porty is a dumb dog. If you didn't know, ladies and gentlemen, I'm obsessed with LEGO Dimensions. Still, to this day. And Wave 4 is upon us, so we thought we would do a Let's Play here. Wave 4, of course, available today. You can go out and get it. It includes the new level pack. Midway arcade, whatever. That's what we'll be playing today. I have no idea what's going on with it.
Is it Portillo approved?
We have Aquaman. You might have heard of him. He's a big deal. Not the Jason Momoa Aquaman.
Oh.
Jeff Johns, awesome Aquaman.
Okay.
You wouldn't know anything about him. We have Ghostbusters, finally, Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, and the Terror Dog, of course. And then Superman. Now you might say, Greg, wait a second. You had the world exclusive on Superman. It was given to you by TT Games when you won Trending Game of the Year 2015. Correct, I still do. Here he is. But this means that this Superman can now go live permanently with the other Superman out on my little Superman sanctuary, whereas this can be the Superman that forever lives in my toy box.
This is angry Superman.
He is angry. You can rotate their heads.
And this is regular Superman.
It's very cool. That's one of the cool things you can do with LEGO Dimensions,
so
is make their faces different.
When you're like, are you mad, bro?
Yeah, exactly.
Yes, he is.
You can do it with Wonder Woman, too. You can do it with any of them. They all have different faces on the back of their head,
heads?
Baby.
Yeah,
that's the point. So here's what we're going to do. We're doing something different.
Oh, my God. He does have a different head.
I'm just taking the word for it.
No.
Here's what we're doing. We're doing a kind of funny game Steimer crossover. What's happening is today we're gonna play and unbox all these LEGO Wave 4 guys and play the Midway arcade level. However, then you're gonna hop over to Steimer's channel, mm-hmm. youtube.com/Steimer,
yes.
And see a free roam play of the Midway arcade world. Because of course in LEGO Dimensions, you know, you jump in, you do all these different things, you have fun in the actual level pack, and then it opens up a new universe for you to go explore.
Universe.
A new dimension, I guess, actually, is what they say. All right, so. What are you doing? What? Why are you making
this? Bend over Superman.
So here's what I want to do, Christine. I feel like we burn a lot of time in the Let's Plays of the new waves building the vehicles.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
So
like
we're not
building
gonna do that?
The terror. Should we? Superman, we're not even going to unbox. Because
okay.
He's been unboxed. There he is. Later, I will unbox this one to get his little car and be all set,
mm-hmm.
Which is, of course, the hover pod. Which, you know,
I think
Superman needs.
Out of all, yeah, he really can't. He can't do anything else. You know, he's grounded.
You want to build the Terror Dog, maybe?
I think
maybe?
I kind of want to build the Terror Dog.
Don't forget that for the level pack, we have to build all of them. Like, we're for sure doing that.
Mm.
But that happens as you play the level.
Okay.
So we can just build Aquaman. We can build the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man and the Terror Dog.
Okay.
And then we'll have to build other stuff, too.
Okay. So we're just not building Aquaman's ship because it sucks.
His aqua watercraft. I mean, it doesn't suck. I don't feel like burning all that.
Let's play. Just right? Hang on to a dolphin.
Well, no, he's Aquaman. He should be able to swim. I don't know. You know what I mean? It doesn't matter. We're getting off topic. So.
Oh, it's got a harpoon launcher.
Sure, of course, as you do. He has the harpoon. He has a little. It's a trident, I believe, not a harpoon.
That's true. It's a trident. Trident gum.
Okay, Christine. Let's jump in first to the level pack. How about that?
Yeah.
So the newest one, the one I have the most questions about.
Okay, you just go.
You know how I unbox. I have no Portillo. It is not a bark box.
There's
nothing.
No, where's the food?
So first things first, we're gonna make this guy. Now, can you identify this man right here? What is his name?
It says
he's a famous Midway character.
He said, "I'm gamer guy."
That's what it is. Gamer kid.
Gamer kid.
Gaming
gamer. I was like, did they just throw the word gamer in there as much as possible?
They did. So going here.
Hey, I'm gamer kid. Gaming gamer.
First things first, we gotta build the dude.
Here's my face.
You got,
nope, that's my head.
This is his
torso.
Face.
Torso.
Oh, he doesn't have a back. He's the one without a back face.
He only has one face.
Oh, well, that's how most gamer kids are.
Oh, shit.
All right, Christine, are you gonna be the part of the solution to this Let's Play or part of the problem?
Butterfingers today.
Because I made you a delicious omelet before.
It is. No,
Kevin, did I make a delicious omelet for you too? Was it good? Thank you.
Look at this. Look at his hair. That's beautiful, flowing hair.
There's his legs. We gotta build his soda, though.
His soda?
Yeah. Because gamer kids always drinking soda,
oh,
you know.
Jesus.
Mountain Dew, it's all we live on.
We'd die. All of us would just die.
I think there's a lot of people watching right now who beg to differ. Here's the soda. Soda
that's
can.
That's a soda?
That's the soda can. That's what you're gonna get caught up on? That's the part of the LEGO
this
dimensions?
This is a soda? It looks like a red LEGO and that's it.
Here you go, and here's the soda topper.
Where's the
label? Oh no, that's
where's
the 5 cent label? Piece. That's the 5 cent piece. That's not.
That goes into the vending machine. Look how big the 5 cent piece is compared to the soda. I don't think
again, that's where you're gonna get caught up on.
These people have never seen a soda can.
There you go. Now that's another 5 cent piece.
I see it.
Then why didn't you grab it?
Because I
why
was going for
you,
you were in the
out.
Way. Sometimes you gotta get out of the way and let people help you.
This is why you moved away.
This is why I moved away, because you're fucking crazy.
We don't curse on Kinda Funny Games.
Oh, shit.
I'm just kidding. We do all
okay.
the time.
Okay, I was like, oh, really?
Fuck you, you fuck faces watching this with your fucking assholes. Fucking, what?
Kevin's like, I hate both of you.
Kevin was waving that off, but I don't know.
What does this do?
We're gonna, you don't jump ahead. We've built him. We've built them. Now, you didn't put any of the things in his hands, baby.
Well, that's what I'm
look
trying
at the
to
picture
look.
Of him.
How does it fit in his hand?
It fits over it.
Soda. How big his soda is? It's like a big gulp. It's from 7-Eleven.
We'll take this. Give him his 5-cent piece here too.
Sponsored by 7-Eleven.
Probably. Is it too hot where you are? Go get a Slurpee right now.
Ooh, that does actually sound kind of good.
Got his token right there. He's all set to play. So here's what you're gonna do now. We put him on the wrong.
We did.
Yeah.
There was too many.
See how these? They have a little label, and right there
I was
you have
for the label.
A little thing. Didn't Wait, Kevin's gonna give you a rack zoom. You got a rack zoom in on, Kevin.
Focus.
Don't correct me. Focus on me.
Focus on me.
One of my favorite things about the guys is that they all have their own little individualized things to stand on. Mm. So there you go. Now put him on the thing. Hold on. Don't do it yet.
What?
Sorry, I lied. You weren't in. I want to make sure you're going to get trophies and everything. Put him on the thing.
Put him on.
And then he goes. There he is.
Gamer Kid. Wow.
I'm going to take control of Gamer Kid. Wow. To unlock Gamer Kid's Spy Hunter car, and when you play through the Midway, do you want to travel to it now? Yeah, we do.
We do?
Come on. Yeah, we do. Oh, okay. Of course we do. Travel to level? Yes. I'm going to turn up some of the volume here. I don't know what this level, you know, Ghostbusters level made sense. Level pack. Of course, remember, you have level packs, which give you new content for the game like this, a new level to play through. You have fun packs like this, and then you have team packs, which I don't have a reference for right now.
Team packs?
Team packs. Team. Like a team.
Team.
Playing with other people.
Not a teenager.
Right. Is everything okay there, Kevin? Awesome. Oh, I know what he's doing.
Look at him being, he's got a little Game Boy. Probably not.
No, it's not. It's a Midway arcade game. Oh, look, the arcade's closed.
Oh, everything's
Because, of course,
closed.
Arcades are closed down forever.
Arcades are closed, too.
He's playing on his phone. See, he doesn't remember the good old days of arcades. They're telling us a story. They're spinning us a yarn, everybody.
Okay. Oh, my God. They're going ape.
Midway Gamer Kid.
Coin up. Oh my god.
Oh, that's cool. Oh!
Wait, so is this the movie Pixels?
Yes, but not shit, I bet.
Oh my god, he's getting run over.
He's immediately killed. Paperboy. This is cool. See, I didn't know what they were gonna do.
Wait, did the Paperboy not notice all this other shit happen?
I think the Paperboy came from Paperboy in the arcade game.
Oh, I thought it was like random dude.
Sure.
Who am I? Alright, I'm Ghosty Busty. Prepare to be. Legend.
Now, are you worried about cutscene audio?
Yeah.
That's what you're worried about.
Yeah, that's what.
Yeah.
It was fun.
Sure, but why isn't he talking?
Because he doesn't have a voice.
Historically, they do.
It's fine. We'll make it up.
On our own failings as a corporation, as a garbage truck on fire, we might not have cutscene audio because this thing never communicates properly for some reason, right?
You know, communication. Is the number one cause of failure.
We have to go fulfill our destiny and do stuff. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe he doesn't.
Maybe
if
he
we
has
hear
no
their
voice.
Dialogue, I forget.
Look, I see. I hear oof.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. And we have. Hold on. 2 seconds. We don't have our multiplier.
Then what?
Then
something
you.
Bad happens.
What the fuck? Why would these all be locked?
Because we haven't found them yet.
No, I have 22 hours in this game. Fuck.
What? What's wrong?
I want, because usually when you jump in and you have your multiplier on, bam, 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 you get the thing right away and everything's cool.
What
I don't know
thing
why.
Right away?
The trophy. We'd get the trophy right away.
What's the matter?
It does to me, but it's mad. Whatever. I don't know why my things are turned
you
off.
You mad, bro?
I am mad.
Here, where's your mad? You mad, bro?
I am mad, bro, Superman.
Oh, jeez, what's that?
Oh. Stuck, huh? He has superpowers. Oh. Well, that's cool. Well, I got your superpowers, bro.
Soda? Soda gives you powers. Red Bull gives you wings.
No, that's not what I wanted. Press circle to change the black star shirt, and then holding string to temporary ability. Press circle.
So it's the Mario mushroom. Go, go, go!
There we go.
Oh,
Nope. That didn't do at all what they said it was going to do. Here, press circle to change into black star shirt. That was clearly not right. That's the time shirt. That's the
there you go.
Shirt. That's the whole circle. Mm-hmm. Come on.
Look at how drunk Vancouver looks.
Invincible. Yeah, he's
like, wow.
That's how he looks. That's how Bill Murray acts.
Drunk?
Yeah.
He is not.
Okay. So now we have to build the car. You ready?
Immediately.
What did they want to get you going for? So, two white guns, these guys. Two white guys walk into a Donald Trump rally. Am I right? Am I right, Kev? Come on.
That's true.
Political.
That's exactly what would happen. Like that?
Right. There's that one. I got the two
like
over
that.
Here.
Like this. Oh, God nope. You fucked it up.
I did. You know what? You fucked it up.
I did nothing of the sort. Cool. We got the axles on.
I'm going to hand the pieces to you. You snap them in.
Oh, I snap them good. Call me the snapper.
Flip it over.
Got it.
One of these guys. One of these guys.
Got it.
I don't want to jinx this, but this build's going pretty well so far.
This is better than the manual instructions.
I forget, how much, did you play a lot of this? You played a little bit with me.
I played a little, I didn't build anything with you. We only built the Ecto-1.
Oh, right, oh God, no. That took forever. In real life, not the one in the dimension. All right, there's that, there's this one. Just the one you need. All right, good.
Yep.
Yeah, but this is my favorite part of the game, is building all this stuff.
Okay, now what's, the little thingies on the front.
This guy.
The little headlamps. Wait, we got a black thing.
Yeah, we need a black thingy to put in the middle there.
That's not it.
Wasn't it?
No, because it's got the...
Okay, now you get the hood part
the
there.
Little black thing.
Dope.
Oh, wait. Yeah, we should put that on first.
No, it doesn't matter. Either way, you're fine.
Okay. Got it on.
I like the soundtrack.
Wheel axles.
Wheel well, I believe.
Wheel wells.
I'm not a car guy.
Wheel axle
I think
wells.
The axles are the little black things we put in earlier.
True.
It's like I'm playing Drive. It's like the Drive soundtrack. They should make a Drive portal. Level. Dimensions. You know what I'm trying to say. Drive movie. Remember Drive? Ryan Gosling?
I do remember that movie. It was
the Goss, we call him.
The Goss is the boss. These just two of these?
Yeah, just two of those guys.
Then the... Yeah, okay.
Okay, here's where they're trying to complicate matters. So this guy and this guy.
Become a thing together.
When two become one.
Need some love like I never needed love before.
Gonna make love to you.
Whoa.
Got it, everybody, it's cool, chill. Do this, yeah. Do this, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Now put it on daddy.
No, not yet. We need to put the taillights on it. Or headlights, maybe? We'll see how it all comes together.
I think this is the front.
Okay, then yeah, this is taillights.
I could be wrong with that, but. Wait, where's the picture of the thing?
Kevin took.
Ah, yeah, those are the front.
Where the hell?
No, we don't need. I was looking for the wheel wells.
You're looking for another clear one like this.
Another clear one, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I was gonna say maybe he got knocked. Maybe Superman's hiding him. Maybe he ran away. Huh.
I'm not crazy, right?
I'm sure it's here and we're just both blind, but. It's a circle?
Yeah, just a clear circle.
Time
a clear circle.
Is a flat circle.
That's true too. This might be the first time I've ever been short in my Lego dimensions.
What if we accidentally used the wrong thing on one of these?
Picture, please.
I don't think that's the case. Are you sure those are clear and not gray? I'm pretty sure those are gray.
Wait, what are the gray ones you're picking up? These
I
guys?
Mean the that I think right? That doesn't look clear on the butt.
Well, here, let's compare. We're gonna double back.
See, those are clear.
Yeah.
And then go forward.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
I don't think those two pieces are.
Because we can see through it.
Yeah. And those are solid. I think those are two gray pieces.
Yeah, you're right. Lay it in screw stuff, everybody. We're fine. Ready to peel it off the butt? Where'd the butt go? Oh,
you never gave me the butt. I didn't get the butt. Now put that butt on. That's not the front. That's the butt.
Looking at the image before I did anything. Everybody chillax.
Put that ass.
There you go.
Nailed it, because those are the tailpipes, see? Tailpipes would be great.
I guess. Exhaust pipes, you know.
Shut up.
They call them tailpipes. They call them tailpipes, all right. You got it?
Yeah. Where do I put it?
We're building on top of it.
Oh, okay.
We need this thing. There you go.
Oh, okay. Works. Wait, no, that goes on the front. Okay.
Okay.
And then that thing. Guy. Put it on top of the other thing. Whoop.
The old vent.
Give me some vents. Vent me. Will they attach? No. Oh, where are they attached to?
My.
Did I do this wrong? Yeah, I did wrong. I did it wrong.
Okay.
It's like that.
Gotcha. Good job. There you go, nailing it.
Oh my god. Make it happen.
There's this and there's.
Where do they go? Like that? Yeah, like that. How much red? Oops, that one didn't stick. There we go.
This guy. That puts on the butt. No, on top. There you go.
Here?
Yeah.
Okay. Big butt.
Getting there.
Got some junk.
Becoming a car. Everyone, we're getting cars. There's this one.
We're riding with boys and cars or something. Wasn't that a movie?
Riding with boys. Riding in cars with boys. And now there's comedians getting coffee.
In cars with boys.
There's a car that's in the title too, right? Comedians getting coffee.
Comedians and cars getting coffee.
That's it.
Is that what it's called?
Yes.
I think so.
That's the Jerry Seinfeld thing.
Now you got all these little guys to start putting them. It's not a terrible name, Kevin.
Yeah, wrong.
It's fun. We remembered it, didn't we? Obama was on it. Some would say his policies are comedic. I wouldn't. I don't really pay attention.
So you just don't know.
Mm-mm. I like him. He's doing fine. He talks well. He gives good speeches.
Wait, who are we talking about again?
Obama.
Oh, okay. I was like, I don't even know who you're talking about at this point.
Seems like a nice dude. I mean, when was the last president we had that everybody liked? I don't know. Republicans hated Bill Clinton. They tried to get him impeached, remember? Yeah,
nobody liked Bill Clinton. Well, that's not true.
He did the woohoo in the office. Yeah, but I mean, whatever.
like he's a Sims character. He's the woohooing. Oh my god, has anybody? I'm sure that people have done that.
Of course.
Oh, that kind of actually sounds fun.
Woohooing in the office?
No, just like.
This is my office, Kevin Leaf.
Doing like a Sims breakdown of like Bill being president and then having Monica come to the house and.
I'm with you.
I haven't played the new Sims.
Okay.
So I wonder if they had like the emotional whatever thing. So I wonder if that would make it
funnier. There goes, rolls now.
Funnier. Oh my god!
We got a car.
We got a car. We don't want to put it on. Then it can't move. What's the point?
You can take it off anytime. You're not glued.
Fucked it up.
They fucked it up?
Yeah. Should move the car around.
Kevin, give me a rack zoom. Spy Hunter car.
Like a slam shite.
Spy Hunter car is going to help. Like auto show.
Oh, there's two different cars?
We have to build an arcade cabinet still, too.
Oh, arcade cabinet.
That's his
item.
I
was wondering what was happening.
All right, so there you go. Take him.
Wait, why is there still a soda can top?
Because the thing is, every vehicle has three shapes. Every item has three shapes, too.
And one.
So you're going to have extra sometimes that you put into different things. The things might go in the arcade cabinet. Like somebody's on. All right, so place in the center of the portal. Good job. Riding to the toy tag.
Dear toy tag. I am a Lego piece, and I would like to enter the game now. Will you allow this? Check yes or no.
I don't know. How is that? What's happening?
You never did that when you were a kid? Do you have a crush on me? Check yes or check no.
No, I did. Yeah, okay, yeah. Okay.
Mirabella?
Okay.
What did he say?
Did he? Okay, good.
You want to drive the car?
Oops. Let's get in the
Just
car.
Tap it.
Get in the car.
Oh. Oh, subtitles are already on, yeah. The characters are talking. Yeah, you know, like cutscenes, you know, is the guy when he pops up gonna say
Look
stuff?
Look at me doing donuts that's like not, a badass.
Peter Venkman, that's not helping. You need to drive the car over here. It
Look
is
at all
it
this.
Is it's badass, yes. And they went through all the trouble of putting in the tire tracks here. They did a good job, TT game.
What am I doing?
You gotta drive onto this thing here.
Not for me.
Oh, okay.
Corner as well. There you go. You're gonna put out the fire and blow some stuff up. There you go. Good job, Pete.
Yeah, I'm the best driver in the world.
Good job. Oh! What? Now this is exciting.
Why?
Because that's what we're gonna need to build. Okay, Pete, I need to go there.
Not you. Look at this, the car has little eyes.
So now we get to build this. Oh. Now why this is exciting is that since the launch of LEGO Dimensions, there's been these little defender spots that I haven't been able to do anything with. Because
now,
I haven't built this.
You can do
now
it.
Now we can all do things with them. Also, this is what IGN.com's Brian Altano was excited about when I took a photo of these. I'll click through.
You're not paying attention.
I'm entertaining everyone.
Is that true, Kevin?
Thank you. Kevin's subscribe, like, share, everybody.
Subscribe and like your butt.
Whoa! You're killing it. Good job.
Oh, I did that one slightly wrong.
Did you?
There we go. No, I just didn't go on properly.
If you screw this up,
I'll punch you in the face.
That doesn't seem like proper.
That's compromise.
No. You're ruining my thing.
I think that's how compromise works.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Like this?
Yep. Anyway, small dog. You know, so far, the soundtrack's awesome. This is better than what I thought it was gonna be, because in the midway, like our dimension in the game, you know, you were going through and it was just like shooting stuff, and it was like you're in an arcade game. I like this, that the arcade games are in our world. Excited to see what happens when I go to the midway arcade dimension standalone with you on your channel.
Yeah.
Which will be up at the same time this is up. Or we'll finish this let's play already. It'll be a jerk.
Finish. Anyway. Don't finish it.
Come on, Kev, this soundtrack.
Okay.
I didn't see Kung Fury. No. Should I?
It's short.
Ow.
How short?
I think 30.
Is this the one that Nick like backed on Kickstarter? Yeah. You didn't put
the joystick in. Oh, I didn't put the
in.
Light in.
It's a joystick. Fuck. Oh, fuck! No, you broke it!
Does you know what never seems to work out since
you? You think this is a knockoff is what you're saying? You think they ripped them off? Huh. TT Games. You might have to have a talk with my lawyer, Kevin Coelho. Who now represents Kung Fury. Kung Fury, if you're watching, you now have new legal representation.
Oh, you get the, you got the thing happening. Is it straight or is it something
else? I think you take this one, and then, let me see.
Oh, pretty mad.
Porty hates people. Hold on.
Portillo. You're gonna fuck up our audio.
No, Porty's super excited about what's gonna happen here with this.
Oh, okay, here we go. Portillo.
There you go.
It sounds like he has a stomachache sometimes when he does that. You have a stomachache, puppy? There's this at the back. Defender!
That's the front.
Whatever.
See, it's gonna go over that like this. And the arcade cabinet slowly takes shape.
Oh, it looks like a real boy.
Go.
Oh, yeah. Okay. These things in there. Oh, bye. I rolled away.
I'm out of here.
What the fuck? Go. These are some jams.
Okay. Okay.
Got a little cabinet.
We do.
We got a bunch of other extra pieces.
Well, that's for the future builds that we won't ever do. Kevin, give me a zoom on this.
Look at that, look at that, look at that arcade cabinet.
Oh shit, it's green.
Oh yeah? Put it in front of your chest.
That doesn't help at all.
It's still green.
It's cool.
That's true, it will be.
I'll put up a photo on Instagram. Follow me on Instagram, Game Over Greg. That's funny. I do want to save this. Can you put it in the center? Move the car and put it down.
Bye, car. Hello, cabinet.
Also, when we're done here, I'm gonna want you to bus off Batman, bus off Wonder Woman. No, bus off Batman and put in Superman.
Bus off. Okay. Oh my God, make him dead.
He's fine. So now remove Batman because he sucks and Superman's awesome. Put Superman in. That's right, I said it.
All right, well. It seems I'm not the hero you deserve or need.
Goodbye. You just.
I'm going. Goodbye.
I like you riding into this thing.
I ride that pony.
Jump on it.
Down, 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 down.
I can't be on there.
No.
Oh, does the kid have to do it now?
Maybe the kid's gotta do it because he's got arcade skills.
Yes, the kid needed to do it. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Ooh. Ooh.
All right, 8,000 points. Seems like a lot.
Steer, got it. Oh, my God. Gas pedal. Oh, what? Amy, I was reading those controls.
I know. I don't like to read.
All right, fine. You want to jump into play?
maybe we should write a disc. Eh?
This is neat. What a cool idea.
What am I doing? Am I in here?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Does it control like shit?
No, it controls fine. It was just like, it was not how I was expecting
Ports
it to
hello.
Control.
You gotta stop. Oh god, the road's getting narrower.
I don't even know if these people are. Oh.
Oh no, you crashed and burned.
I have not
you
played Spy
Hunter.
You turned
into a weird op.
I have not played Spy Hunter
since.
That
weird little.
It's a Smash car.
It looked like a dead frog.
What the fuck?
What's happening?
I was trying to move the things over here.
Gear shift high. Gear shift low.
Portillo! Shut up, man. You're ruining this fucking game for me. Are you controlling this?
I don't think so. I don't think I'm doing anything.
That'd be awesome if our Let's Play just crashes and burns because we can't play a game from a million years ago.
Well, if,
I need to use. I know that. I remember there being. You should have let me read.
I'm sorry. Well, we could go back.
There used
and
to be.
Them.
I know I need to drop oil.
Slicks! Oh, that guy's trying to get me.
What a dick!
I know that.
Get off my ass!
There's definitely backwards weapons, but I don't know how they are.
Oh, there you go.
Gear shift low, gear shift high. What does that mean? What does it mean?
It means you want to go high.
How to get burned? How to get burned?
To go fast and go low.
I can do a weapons van with R1.
Are these people trying to kill you?
Fucking
what a
trust.
Bunch of motherfuckers!
Get in there! Get in there! Get in there! Fuck you! Fuck this game! I can see why games were dumb back then and nobody cared.
This is why nobody played games. This is why arcades closed.
This is why arcades closed. All right, now we're gonna get in this.
Oh,
we're gonna get
the
in the van.
Get in the car.
No, I'm not supposed to run into people. Get in there. What are you?
Get
what
in,
the fuck?
Get in the car.
What the? Oh my god! I blew up my own weapon.
Oh no.
I think I only needed 8,000, and we're not gonna get it because of that motherfucker.
Oh shit! I just dumped water on myself.
Gross! Don't get it on the things. They already electrocute you.
Oh, that's right. Fuck. It's gonna be like the game of.
Okay, I think we did it. I think we did it. Okay. Oh shoot! I had a shot. I had option to quit.
Oh, you should quit, man.
Okay, well, we're done anyway. We hit the 80,000.
Can I try? Okay.
Yeah, no, you can try. Here, I think.
Are you the only one that can play? So how did you? Oh, that's fine. Let's just sleep.
Why? It's right there. It's perfect.
Because it like keeps being like no.
R2 is gas. X shoots shit. Eventually you can weapon van. I don't, not 100% sure on that part. I used to play this in Amboy, Illinois at Jellystone Campgrounds.
Jellystone National Park.
Exactly, no, that was the thing. It was a Yogi Bear themed campground. Amboy, Illinois.
I believe you've told me about that before.
O'Connell's, they owned it, they were great folk. And they had Spy Hunter, and me and my friends would go there and play it before we went swimming or whatever the hell you do as a kid. Mainly we did that. Bought a lot of candy. They had penny candies. You went in there. You'd walk off into the woods, get tadpoles and shit.
Oh, shit.
You know what I'm talking. No, I didn't eat the tadpoles. No, you just get them. I don't know. Yeah, they probably. I don't know what was the point. We came back with a bucket full of tadpoles and frogs and shit. We just ruined the ecosystem. We just ruined the ecosystem. All right. So now your weapons van is flashing.
Uh-oh.
So if you hit R1, you can get a weapons van in which you should be able to drive into the back of it and get a weapon.
Okay.
But you saw my problem when I got close to it and could not get into it. Here it comes. Here it is. Here it is. It's right there. It's behind you. Don't. Oh, good lord. Now you got to get your butt in there.
That was hard.
Yep. I know. That's because we didn't read the controls.
Yeah, it might be like, tap R1 to get into the weapons van. I was trying to like fall back.
That wasn't on you. That wasn't
so
on
that
you.
I
that guy's
can...
a jerk.
He is
That's
a jerk.
That's a big old asshole.
He's a grade A jerk. Jerk. Wow. This guy's stuck.
I'm opening up Stay Puft.
And they keep just like appearing.
Yeah.
Oops, I shot my van.
Happens to the best of us.
Get out of here. Yeah. Oh, that was a bad calculation. Oh, fuck. I'm off the road.
Oh, you got farther than me.
Oh, can't touch it when it's got the spikies on.
I'd be able Mr. Stay Puft Marshmallow Man. Kevin, give me a rack zoom on Mr. Stay Puft Marshmallow Man.
Is he green? No, I'm just kidding.
He's not green. It should be okay. There he is. He's adorable. All right. Thank you, Kevin.
Hey.
You're a good man, Kevin.
I'm putting my name in.
Sure.
But it's not letting me go down. There we go.
This is how games used to be. No wonder everybody hated them. I mean, all the old people were like, I'm not going to play this. They didn't know they'd one day turn into this.
Here you go.
Thank you.
End. Now let's go play Lego.
It almost looks like Kiss.
Yes.
Did you know that about? Did you know that about here?
Two middle names.
All right, we don't want to do any of this.
And then how do I would have
thank
been,
you.
Yeah. How do we get the fuck out of here? Yes, I'd like to quit. Oh, look at the little rainbow Legos.
That's cute. The whole thing's cute. This little pixelated closing. All right. So we got to talk to. Fucking this arcade dude over here.
Oh, this was like the arcade man.
Jesus, Louise.
Oh,
so you have to, we're gonna have to activate all those dots to get in there. There's a lot of little challenges for us here.
Wow, that's too many. Too many challenges.
What is this?
I don't want to be challenged that hard.
Did you know Spy? No, I don't want information about Spy Hunter. 83, old as me.
Right. I was not.
Do me a favor. Toss Mr. Stay Puft Marshmallow. Let's see him.
How many fucking things can we have?
You can have a gajillion. Doesn't matter.
Oh, there's Space Invader.
Look at him! Oh, do we want to build the Terror Dog?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Kevin says yes.
That's not this.
He's over here.
Oh, that's the Terror Dog. We got him all ready to go.
Yeah. This is the first one.
Okay. Got it.
Done.
These should not be called Let's Plays. These should be called Let's Builds.
Hey! Anybody clicked on, if anybody was looking for that, searching for that, I'd do it.
Let's Build?
Yeah.
Let's build all the Lego dimensions.
Okay, and then two more of those. That's not it. This is one of them. Nope, that's not it. A lot of things that look like. Here you go.
Weird.
They're all gray. They're all just gray two pieces.
What are these going under?
Let me see.
Yeah, it's going under.
Okay. Here's another two piece. Yeah. One gray thing. One gray thing.
This Terror Dog, the terror of Og. Wait.
Nope. Fine. It's okay. You're trying. Not everyone's gonna be golden out here.
You know, sometimes life doesn't work out the way you thought it would.
Is that what you think when you introduce me as your boyfriend?
Yeah. Kevin's in agreement.
Of course, Kevin is.
Like him. I can see that.
Kevin left a lucrative job for this. To be here on a Sunday watching us build Legos. So yeah, Kevin's got enough problems on his own, I'd say.
He's got enough regrets in life. Is that right? Where's the...
Yeah, where did the... Oh, there's two of them. So yeah, you're right. Where's the other? Here we go. So do this. Do this. And then you get that. Where's the little dot they want us to put on? Oh, they're supposed to... No?
Oh, they're on top of the front ones? These two?
Yes, yes, you're right.
And then we get the balls.
Yep. Time to get them big, beautiful balls.
Add some balls and add some more balls. Get down tonight. It's a revolution.
Doing great. Doing a great job, babe.
Yeah, I am. I don't need you to teach.
I'm not. There was.
Oh, I'm not gonna make you happy anymore.
Oh, you never did. Oh
dear.
Oh damn. Too far.
You got it.
Too far. Which end?
Ball is hidden in the back.
So. Okay. Oh, that's a good point. It doesn't show a ball.
Always be looking for that ball.
I'm balling.
Not everything's a ball, but.
It is all balls. Look at this weird little thing. Flip it under. You gotta put the thing on top of the thing and then put the thing in the thing. Nope, that's not the right one. Uh-oh. Wait. There we go.
I think you did the wrong one. I think it's supposed to go in the back by the ball.
Oops. Just took his whole foot off.
Like this.
This is hard.
No, that's fine. That part's fine.
Not quite right.
Oh, I see. Use the table. Make the table work for you.
There you go.
Expert Greg Miller. I am the Toys to Life ambassador, if you didn't know.
I did not know that.
I won that award. Thank you, Kevin, for not. Thank you.
Look at those feet. Look at the little feet. Front feet. Get down tonight.
Wait, what's wrong?
I did it wrong.
No, nothing's wrong. Everything's fine. Just not.
Nope. Got it. Then go this one in the butt and this one on the top.
Okay.
Next. This little piece.
Yeah.
Goes like that. Oh, I broke his foot. Not gentle enough with this dog. Like Portillo.
Just like our real dog.
I know. Gonna get smashed one day. It's gonna be all my fault. Are we gonna insert this into the butt?
Well, here, Bill, you wanna put these on there first?
Insert it into the butt.
Okay. And these are the two pieces you need.
To make it look like a little tail.
Mm-hmm.
He looks like a little armadillo.
He does?
Yeah.
I was agreeing. Oh, sorry, okay. That did sound like a question.
He does?
He does? What does an armadillo look like? Okay. I'm stupid.
Whoa. Don't self-hate. Only I'm allowed to hate you.
These are teeth.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
They're very unthreatening teeth.
Well, you know, when you got
it's
this
not,
to work
not
with.
So much of a terror dog now, am I right? Thank you for the pity laugh. Who do you normally do these with?
No one or Kevin.
Okay.
I usually do them by myself, and then Kevin did the Ghostbusters one where we dressed up as Ghostbusters.
Aww, you guys are so cute. Hello, I have no head. I'm an abomination.
I am ugly.
You say I'm ugly,
oh,
I say you ugly.
Nope, not yet. Yeah, I forgot.
I wanna put the turns in. Horn time. You mess with the bully, I get the horns.
There you go.
I want one to go up and one to go down.
Then it's very much not a terror dog.
Look at him!
It's sad dog. Sad dog.
Before Kevin, I killed him.
Hold on, you gotta put these on and stuff.
Oh, we gotta put the angry eyebrows on.
Is that one of them?
No, it's not. Angry brows. Really?
No, you're doing sad brows there.
I want him to be sad, dog. All right. There we go. Just do it like that.
That's the exact same thing you did. That you like, he went from that one, you went right back to sad brow instead of angry brow.
I just like sad brows. Look, now he's just, he doesn't know which way the world is.
Now he's like that, yeah, that kid, that meme of like, you're gonna tell me. This is like the most fucked up looking terror dog.
You know that picture of Harrison Ford and everyone's like, sure. Half of me is...
Yeah, yeah, yeah. This is not what Dan Aykroyd envisioned when he came up with these characters.
I think he's fine.
I will not have a derpy looking terror dog.
Aww, but it's kind of cute.
Well, when you go home and you do your Let's Play.
Wait, you fixing the horn?
I'm fixing everything. He must be movie accurate. I'm very serious about my Ghostbusters.
You're a jerk.
You're a jerk. I don't come in and fuck around with your labyrinth toys.
I don't have any labyrinth toys.
I bought you two. They're out on the fucking desk out there.
I have any of my new apartment.
It's not on me. It's because you ran away and left your family.
It's true. I did. Because you were telling me I couldn't make the terror dog the way I wanted to. So I was like,
I'm
going to get the fuck out of here.
Terror dog's done. Kevin, you want to give me a rack zoom on our finished terror dog here? Kevin, do you want me to stop saying rack zoom?
Okay. Zumba.
There you go. You're rotating
my... He's so cute.
He's very cute.
Look at his little claws.
Look at his little horn. Look at his little tail. All
right. So then I do want to save this to a toy tag. Put it right there.
Little fat terror dog. Like this guy. Oh.
Our fat terror dog?
Porty is the fattest of the terror dogs. Mm. He's also the saddest terror dog.
Be careful. Porty's back. You don't know this dog. I'm Stay Puft. I'm around and kicking the shit out of this thing.
I want the terror dog. I want to be the terror dog.
Oh, Superman needs to come in.
Yes, I'm riding the terror dog. No problem. This is the particular cape-wearing hero. Look at me, look at me, look at me.
Look at me, I'm a leather face.
Hi ho, Silver! Away! Look at him go! Everyone's gonna be like, I've got motion sickness from this. Thank you very much.
We're just down to the hardcore fans, like Joey Noel right now.
That's true. Hi, Joey Noel.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, trophy time.
We're also doing really good with not having any of the power ups going, getting this. The true, whatever it is. What's it? Rule breaker.
He moves like, I know we were just talking about Labyrinth, but the dog that Sir Didymus rides, he looks like that. Like he's like very floppy.
Okay.
Ambrosius. Ambrosius, come on.
But where? Oh, that's the thing. That's what's shooting me.
Oops. Look how, like, demented Stay Puft Marshmallow Man looks.
He's happy. Oh, yeah, okay. I mean,
he's like,
it's been a while. What's the blue?
What, do we have to kill this thing? Like,
I think it might be. It was talking about invisibility. I might be need there. I might need
not,
to put on.
I not ram him with my terror dog? Is he not scared of my terror dog?
Hold on. I'm invisible. Yeah, now I'm gonna creep up. On, where's the guy? Where'd he go?
He's up the stairs.
I wanna go get him.
Oh, pretty stink.
Yeah. Okay. Whoa.
Oh, what just happened?
You killed him.
Okay. Good.
Oh, now he's down there.
Oh wait, no, it's not dead.
But it did something.
It did. It looked like it glitched. It was a glitch in the matrix.
Nope.
What? This is very weird. I can't move.
I get points when I punch him. So I feel
keep
like that's
him
good.
Until it dies. Maybe. It
doesn't seem to be doing anything.
Yeah. Weird.
I want Ganondorf.
You want Portillo? Because he would make a really great Lego character.
He would be. If you're watching
what
TT
if you,
Games.
What if you could ride Portillo like this kind of terror dog?
I'm gonna bump out Wonder Woman. I'm gonna toss in Gandalf.
There we go. It's like, I can't move. Still can't move.
Fuck, why can't? This must be something story related. I'll fuck it up.
Can we leave this room?
No.
You sure?
No. Please, white. Do this. Take your soda.
You want more invisibility, Portillo?
No, not that. Yeah. I want to be invisible.
Want to be anything else?
I want laser vision. I want invisibility. Do this.
Why?
I don't know. It tells me that's what they're telling me over here.
Maybe push something and. Oh. You have to be invisible to get into blue light things.
No.
Black light thing.
I thought blue light was.
Just
I don't know what it's saying.
The same thing as always said.
I already done that. No, that's a different one.
We could build something.
Yeah, that's good. That's a good call. Good call. Strong call.
But no, that was weird. Wait, oh, there's one.
Right. No, god damn it. Well, this is an annoying mechanic. The switching between things as this gamer guy.
Yeah, gamer guy.
It's like, oh, annoying. Great, I fucked it up. Now I gotta run through the whole thing again.
Oh, because there's not like a menu that
there's
you just
There's not a
hold.
Wheel, yeah. It's tap to go through.
Why are you invisible, though?
I can get close to this thing.
But why do you care? Do we have to push him somewhere? Like, do we put him in the blue thing?
I guess. I don't know how we would do
Porty,
that.
Porty, why don't you figure out how to play this game?
I bring him down here. I wail on him.
And then where do you went back upstairs?
I guess so. Let's see.
Or did you send him to an alternate dimension?
No, there
oh, look,
he's
there
dead.
He is,
no,
and
no.
He's like sad and confused.
I'm just beating his dead fucking body.
Beating a dead horse.
There we go. That
Wait,
was
that
weird and stupid.
That
but...
was weird. But we figured it out, didn't we, Portillo? I think it was all up to Portillo.
It was Porty's. Porty did it. It was me.
Porty did a good job.
300 lives of men have I walked this earth. Five.
Oh, god damn it. Ah, oh, Jesus.
Oh no, baby Matt.
Well, I want him to jump on the little defender case. Huh?
Oh, he got big. Yeah. We all know gamers. Uh-oh, are we gonna have to play another video game?
Yes.
As we're playing a video game?
Yeah, I know, right? Inception.
Okay, you gotta get
10,000
points. I don't know what this one is.
I don't either.
Okay,
Robotron 2004, and some right now, some old person is watching this going, oh my god, they don't know Robotron. Actually, that old person is Colin Moriarty.
True.
Actually, he's not watching this.
No, he's not.
Say whatever you want about Colin right now, he'll
shoot
never
down,
know.
Shoot down, shoot left, shoot right, shoot up. Okay.
It was that old shit people used to play. I'm gonna build Aquaman.
I wonder
Aquaman.
If these are real. Like, do you think those are the real high
Let's just
scores?
Say yeah, they are. Let's just say yeah. I'm gonna build
Save
Aquaman.
The last human family.
But I don't intend to build Aquaman's car.
Robotron. Yeah, because that's stupid. He doesn't need a car.
It's not that it's stupid. It's just like, all right, we've been burning a lot of time. You know?
Let's go.
What's going on? Hit start.
I'm hitting. Oh, okay.
King of Atlantis, Aquaman.
Uh-oh. I don't like this game. There's too many colors. There's too many colors, dude.
Question, Kevin.
The colors, Duke, the
Is
colors.
Is that clock right? Have we been going for an hour on this Let's Play? I feel like we've made no progress. God, I love this game. I'm using Aquaman's angry face, everybody. What are you gonna say, Kev, sir?
There's too many! There's too
if
many!
If I thought we were like 30 minutes in. You know what I mean?
Oh shit, they're throwing things at me now. Aquaman this angry. Is horrible.
Kevin, give me a rack zoom on Aquaman. What's it need to be?
10,000.
Oh, you're almost there. I think these are all probably pretty achievable. I think there's lives. Middle side. God, what? Imagine Aquaman's body with pants.
He's naked.
In hands, yeah. Good, there
Good.
You go.
Thank
it.
God. Wait, no, I want to continue game or continue exploring arcade?
Continue exploring arcade. Hold on.
Exploding the arcade.
Shove all this in here.
This will be a project for me tonight to build Aquaman's car. So here's what I'm gonna float out.
Okay.
We got a lot more things to activate there.
Uh-huh.
You wanna do maybe one or two more and then call this Let's Play? Seeing as how we're doing the continuation of the world over on yours, do we need a 2-hour Let's Play of Midway Arcade's level pack?
Probably not.
Okay. This is gonna be some information about Robotron over there.
No one gives a shit.
Okay, sorry, nobody gives a shit about you.
Except Colin.
Colin, well, he could have given us the history lesson. It's annoying me that I can't remember what to do here. Everyone in the chat's gonna yell at me.
Oh my god, look, I leave marshmallow slime behind me.
Do you?
Yeah, look.
Ah!
It looks like something else. Oh no, bye, Bankman!
Alright, yeah, I don't remember what to do here. There must be something. Come on.
Oh wait, what did I do? Oh, I canceled. Oh wait, no, what did I do? Okay,
you made yourself big. Look how angry he is, huh?
I'm so mad. Look at me run at the camera. His face. Oh, look at him slipping. He's like, whoa, whoa, whoa. I can't get out. I'm stuck. I'm stuck in the ever falling motion.
That happens.
It's actually really fun. Are you on a chocobo?
No, that's not me. That's the joust guy.
Oh.
I think that's what's coming up next. All right, so hit triangle, become somebody else. Oh, you already were somebody else? Sorry.
Yeah.
Portillo,
what the fuck?
Are you intent on dying and ruining my fucking epic Let's Play? All right, so here's what we need to do.
Okay.
You go over there and step on that one, then step on that one.
Dance Dance Revolution?
Yeah. Thank you. Ooh, it's Rampage over there. Oh, we get to play Rampage.
Oh, more
Jousties. Get to play Joust. They're going to fight each other, maybe. No?
Yeah, they're gonna.
Ah, look at
them
go.
Oh, they both died. They both lost. I wanna get the studs. Give me the studs. Give me the studs. Studs. Oh my god, the marshmallow's gonna play.
You wanna play this one?
I played the last one.
Okay.
You get to play this one. Oh, you get to play Joust. The land of chocobos.
Slap. Move. Got it.
Buzzard bait. Are you a roguer? Like, oh shit, lava's coming up. Oh god, you better fly, babe. Okay, get out of there. It's really weird. Get to the top and joust! How do you joust? Oh, you almost got stabbed in the butt.
Oh,
you did get stabbed in the butt. But your bird was fine. This not look fun. How do you stab?
I think I just gotta get him in the butt.
Oh, you just gotta like run up behind them?
Can I fire?
Oh, you're confusing him, that's for sure.
Oh, no. Nope.
What?
Nope, that's not how you play this game. I have no idea how to play Joust, turns out.
You should have watched the controls more, I guess.
Old people like Craig Harris are watching right now going, oh my god. Does it just survive?
I don't know.
Is it run right at? Okay.
Oh, wait, how did you get that one? Wait, get the ball.
Hey, Christine.
Get the ball.
It's the mini victories we take. I don't know why I didn't.
Get the ball. I think the ball gives you points.
But like, okay, one time I ran head into that guy.
And
one.
You were fine.
Then another time I lost.
Uh-oh. Wait, what happened? It just spawned into a dude again. What the fuck is happening in this game?
I don't understand why me hitting him in the butt wouldn't work.
What? And butt. What? And butt.
Good.
Cool.
That game sucks. Everyone's like, classic games were great. I would not fucking care about video games if these were the video games I had to play.
This is garbage.
Where are my stories about young girls discovering their sexuality in Joust? Video games that I like. Yeah, the joke is about talk about it, you know, a couple games I don't want to spoil the plot for, but you know what I'm saying. Kev feels me on this one, everybody.
He's playing some anime games.
So,
more of these. Is this all the levels? That sounds bad, but you know what I mean. Like, are you just
yes,
going
the level
through?
Is okay. Going place by place playing these games, apparently. And it's one of those we could stop, like I was saying. But we are pretty close to getting that 100% up there, which would mean...
Uh-oh. I'm gonna be murdered.
The level's pretty close to being done, probably.
Look at this shiny golden car.
What's
that? Uh-oh.
That I just brought about our destruction.
Yeah, I was supposed to say. No, you didn't. That thing is gonna be open.
That thing's where we need to be invisible.
Ow! Right over me, what a jerk. So you said, go.
Huh?
I'm trying to go invisible.
Okay.
Oh. What the fuck, why is it doing
it's trying, now? There's another mini game down here with this car we need to do. But right now, yeah, if you go invisible, you can walk underneath that. You can walk underneath this thing and go through that door. Also, I can become staple marshmallow man.
How do I use this? I don't like this guy.
Okay.
I don't like gamer guy.
How did you bulk up this staple marshmallow?
I held circle. Okay. I want super speed. I don't want laser vision. How do I use my invisibility?
You cycle through and you hold circle, I think, to do it. But it's also telling you to go to the middle or.
Nope, because they just fucking took another drink. And now I have to cycle through all of them again.
Stupid,
I know. Oh, wait, no, okay, there we go.
I'm in the way now, so I need to get out of here.
Get out, god damn it.
But it's also telling you to go here.
I want to go through this door.
Well, okay, I don't know what it was telling you to go to, the blue line. Look at these guys. They look like Green Arrow, but they ain't Green Arrow.
Beat up all the boxes.
I mean, I want to stop, but we're so close not having the thing.
Are we
the trophy.
So close?
Look at how close this. One
oh,
step away.
Oh, that one.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Sorry.
I'm just smashing right now to get that.
Smashy.
Once we get rule breaker, you might as well stop.
What are these things? How do I build them? Or do something.
You've not. Those are the guys from the next game we'll play.
Ah.
They just be knocked out.
They be knocked out.
Oh, we gotta
out,
knock
yo.
Out this guy then too. I bet. The one guy who's not with us.
The one guy who's not
this
like
weird
the
motherfucker
others.
Who's walking around and looks like he escaped the mental hospital. Go. You're gonna need to toss the arcade cabinet back on me.
Bye, terror dog. Oh wait, I guess I didn't have to do that. But... What the fuck?
What a predicament.
You know who that is? Travis Willingham, our friend and yours. Come on there, cyborg. Okay. Circle. This is not your fault. It's complicated. Or it's confusing. Go back to it.
Just use your gamer kid.
Okay.
Your gamer kid.
You want to play this one? I played the last one.
Sure. Let's see. Ooh. Okay, magic. Fire. I like fire.
That coin. Okay. Okay.
Destructible.
Are you playing?
Wait, are we both playing the same character?
I'm in control right now. Something went wrong before.
But I'm elf. What? Maybe after
insert
coin.
Hit triangle. Yeah. Wasn't that an insert coin button?
Okay. Circle. Oh fuck.
Well done, elf.
How do I? Come on, get out of there. Okay.
Like for real. Like God, game sucked. And I'll sit here and tell you the history of them, but geez. You know what I mean?
Get the key. I got the key.
This is all Jimmy Carter's doing. He was the one everybody's walking around.
Oof. To open doors. Why are there so many ghosts?
Black plague.
Oh my god, there's so many. Oh wait, maybe we have to kill the pile. Oh god.
Sweet, good.
Sweet.
Fuck off.
Yeah, these games, not so much fun.
I'm glad that they're just like, try them. You played a little, go ahead. Go back to the game you bought.
Whoops. Sorry, Wonder Woman.
Here's what I'm doing. I want to knock Cyborg off. There we go. Rule breaker trophies.
Oh my god. Insert stud. That's you.
Hey. Now here's a question.
What's that?
Why didn't you get the trophy too?
Because it doesn't like me. I didn't buy this game. Look at, did you see it? Like, boom. I bounce. You bounce on your head.
Nope. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been wave 4. Lego Dimensions. Yeah, I'm opening my phone to make sure I'm correcting that one. Wave 4, Wave 5 comes out May 10th. So far, probably my least favorite level pack.
Okay, because you don't like old games.
Old games are old. Well, yeah, I'm not enjoying it. It's a cool idea, and if I was into old classic arcade games, I'm sure it would mean more to me.
Sure.
But even Simpsons, which was just like audio ripped from the one episode, and granted Ghostbusters was that too. And that was more fun. I'm not saying it's bad.
Yeah.
I'm gonna definitely come back and beat it to get the trophy for it and everything else, but.
Yep.
Overall, eh. I do like Staple of Marshmallow Man, of course. I love Superman.
But they're not. Oh, I guess do they count though, or are you just talking about Wave 4 in general? Now, because they're not part of the Midway.
Correct. I'm just talking about Wave 4 in general, in terms of like what I like and don't like.
The Terror Dog is pretty much my favorite.
Yeah. No, a lot of cool stuff coming out. Level pack wise, though, bottom of the barrel for me.
Yeah, I agree.
Cool. Now we're gonna do a Let's Play of the Midway Arcade World. Or Dimension, I guess. I don't know why I keep screwing it up when that's the name of the game. Over on SteimerSays.com, YouTube.com/Steimer. We'll annotate right here, I guess. Or annotate around us to click over. But I'm saying if we annotate it around us. Just that's where we're small. Also, it'll just be in the description below. Until next time, thank you, Christine.
Thank you.
It's been our pleasure to serve you. Waiting to get to a good screen. Sorry. Sorry, everybody. Sorry.
Nobody's seeing this.
Sorry. No, Kevin will make sure somebody sees this.
Okay. I
thought you were. No more 9/11s.
Whoa.
Minorities are good.
What?
You should watch our Twitch show. All right, you ready?